Vision Academy. Today's current affairs, English, date 21st October 2019. Let us begin with national news updates. Bali Jatra, one of the biggest trade fair of Odisha, is scheduled to begin on 12th November 2019. The trade fair will continue for 8 days and this year's Bali Yatra will be jointly organized by Cuttack District Administration, Cuttack Municipal Corporation and District Cultural Council. Things to remember. From 12th November 2019, one of the biggest trade fair of Odisha, Bali Yatra, will begin. This trade fair will continue for 8 days. Next, let us see international news updates. Sri Lanka has been removed from grey list of Financial Action Task Force followed with the new measures taken by the country on financial security. The word grey list identified by FATF refers to jurisdiction with strategic anti-money laundering and countering the financing of terrorism deficiencies. Keys to remember. Due to the new measures taken by the country, Sri Lanka has been removed from grey list of Financial Action Task Force. Next, let us see appointments. Senior IPS Officer of Gujarat Cadre Anup Kumar Singh has been appointed as Director General of National Security Guard. The appointment of Mr. Singh, who is a 1985 batch IPS officer, was approved by the Appointment Committee of Cabinet. His appointment will be from the date of joining post and up to 30th of September 2020. Keys to remember. 1985 batch IPS officer Anup Kumar Singh has been appointed as the Director General of National Security Guard. He will be in the post up to 30th September 2020. Next, let us see awards. The Vice President Sri Vengaiah Naidu presented the Most Eminent Senior Citizen Award to scholar, legal luminary and former Attorney General of India Sri K. Parasaran. He was honored with the award on occasion of Elders' Day celebration organized by Aged Care India. Keys to remember. The Most Eminent Senior Citizen Award is presented to Sri K. Parasaran by Vice President Sri Vengaiah Naidu. Next, let us see books. Prime Minister Narendra Modi unveiled a book titled Digital Nation Solving Technology's People Problem in New Delhi on 20th October 2019. He presented books, first copy to eminent industrialist and philanthropist Ratan Tata. The book has been authored by N. Chandrasekaran, Chairman, Tata Sons and Rupa Purushottaman. Keys to remember. The book titled Digital Nation Solving Technology's People Problem was unveiled by Prime Minister Narendra Modi on 20th October in New Delhi. He presented the first copy to Ratan Tata. The book was authored by N. Chandrasekaran, Chairman, Tata Sons and Rupa Purushottaman. Next, let us see words of the day. Perfidy, the state of being deceitful and untrustworthy. Similar words, treachery, disloyalty. Antonyms, trustworthy, loyal. Next word, supposition, a belief held without proof or certain knowledge. Similar words, assumption, surmise. Antonyms, fact, verity.
To have a daily current affairs updates, subscribe to Vision Academy and don't forget to press the bell button.